Hi. Google Cloud Armor is a well-known enterprise-grade DDoS defense and web application firewall service that provides additional security for your applications and websites running on Google Cloud, on-prem, or other platforms. Cloud Armor works at the network and application layers and can provide protection on layers 3 quarters and layer 7. Cloud Armor leverages load balancers to secure your applications and websites. You can attach security policies to the backend services behind your load balancer. Cloud Armor works with HTTPS layer 7 load balancers at the edge of the network and with TCP/SSL load balancers, which can be external and internal. Now let's see some specific reasons that would make Cloud Armor a good use case for your cloud environments. A digital native startup SaaS company has just deployed a new web application in Google Cloud that tracks the sleeping habits of people who suffer from sleep disorders in order to give them a better quality sleep experience. They are a small startup with a humble budget and don't want to be locked into any long-term commitments. They want automated protection against known critical web application security risk, but don't have a large security team. Cloud Armor may be a good fit because of the following. Preview mode. Cloud Armor offers a preview mode so that the outcome of rules can be viewed before applying and putting them into production. Saves time. Cloud Armor has pre-configured WAF rules that the company can leverage so they don't have to spend much time creating custom rules and the small team can spend time working on other important projects. Pay as you go. In the Cloud Armor standard tier, you can pay as you go. Digital native startups can benefit from Cloud Armor because it saves time, has a pay-as-you-go model, and is flexible. A large financial institution is running its mobile and online banking app on Google Cloud. Due to certain government regulations, certain parts of their app must be on-premise. They were recently a victim of a brute force attack where a bad actor was able to gain access to a high-privilege account. The actor also tried to use a SQL injection attack to gain access to the application's backend to get sensitive customer information. How Cloud Armor solves the problem? Preparing for the unknown, Cloud Armor has adaptive protection in both standard and managed protection plus tier. The standard tier gives the alerting-only functionality. The Managed Protection Plus tier has more features including generating a signature, describing the potential attack, and generating a custom Google Cloud Armor WAF rule to block the signature. On-premise protection, Cloud Armor can be used in Google Cloud and on-premise to help defend from DDoS and to enforce Layer 7 security policies. Rate limiting, Cloud Armor uses rate-based rules to help you protect your applications from a large volume of requests which can defend against brute force attacks. SQL injection protection built-in, Cloud Armor provides pre-configured rules based on industry standards and OWASP Top 10 to mitigate against common web application vulnerabilities. Threat intelligence allows you to block traffic based on threat intelligence data in the following categories: Tor exit nodes, known malicious IP addresses, search engines, and public cloud IP address ranges. Cloud Armor can keep you protected on-prem or in the cloud. You can also take advantage of Cloud Armor's rate-limiting feature to help protect against brute force attacks. Out-of-the-box rules based on industry standards give you a peace of mind and help protect your applications from common vulnerabilities. A home goods company has a substantial online presence. They have noticed an increased number of requests on the customer login page. They want to evaluate these incoming requests to help validate the requests, understand traffic patterns, and mitigate the potential for bot attacks. They also want to be able to collect and analyze the data from these requests. Cloud Armor may be a good fit because of the following. ReCAPTCHA Enterprise Integration. Cloud Armor can integrate with ReCAPTCHA Enterprise to help evaluate and act on incoming requests that might be from automated bots. Per-request logging via cloud logging, you can view every request evaluated by a Google Cloud Armor security policy and the outcome or action taken. If you have Security Command Center-enabled, Cloud Armor is automatically integrated to provide findings. Request redirection, Cloud Armor can evaluate ReCAPTCHA Enterprise tokens that are attached to the request and redirect requests to a different endpoint. CloudArmor can redirect requests by sending an HTTP 302 response to the client. Utilizing CloudArmor reCAPTCHA Enterprise and Cloud Logging, you can improve your application's security posture by increasing security to protect against common bot attacks. An online training company has launched a global campaign. As a result, they have seen an increase in traffic from all parts of the world. They have noticed that the performance of their website is slower than usual due to the load on the back end. Also, they have noticed an increase in billing, primarily due to the increased requests to the back end. Their current website has both static and dynamic elements. They need to find a way to reduce latency, cut costs, and still protect their content and website. CloudArmor may be a good fit with CDN integration. Cloud CDN runs on Google's globally distributed edge points to reduce network latency by caching content closer to users, depending on their location. Using Cloud CDN will increase speeds by caching static content at the edge and serving content from the CDN instead of hitting the backend. CloudArmor allows users to customize the behavior of the edge of Google's network. Block-specific GEO IPs use edge rules origin.ip and origin.region_code to restrict access to your cache's stores. Using CloudArmor and Cloud CDN can increase the speed of your applications while protecting against malicious threats. The final decision to use CloudArmor would ultimately depend on the situation of the enterprise. In any case, full consideration should be made for not only the technical aspects, but also the business requirements. In addition to the benefits stated above, CloudArmor has some documented performance results in which it performed well against a Layer 7 DDoS attack at 46 million requests per second. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed this Google Cloud component and see you in the next chapter of this adventure.